Eastern time. Now, Tuesday, I don't know how Big Blue Nation felt. I know that they were devastated by wallowing in the misery of that LSU loss. Immediately afterwards, they see their cross-state rival, the team they hate the most, have an anvil dropped on their cranium. I mean,
they had good fortune just to appear faster than Buddy Madoff could have made. They blew a 23-point lead. Maybe that part of them except for the fact that it came against Duke.
I think what you saw at Duke.